Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination.
No Gene Wilder, no Timothy Chalamet, not even Johnny Depp was present to greet families at an event that promised enshrining entertainment and carchy tons. The Wonka Experience was advertised online as an event that would bring the magic of Roald Dahl's creations to life. But when parents who spent £35 per person arrived, they were greeted by a singular bounce house, some flimsy backdrops, less than enthused Oompa Loompas, and everyone's favorite.
What is that? It's the Ender!
No!
To the surprise of no one, parents were outraged. Police were called, and details continue to emerge about the event's organizer, Billy Cole, who was confronted by the upset attendees demanding refunds. As the event quickly became viral on social media, the actors involved were quick to speak out and discuss the allegedly AI-generated scripts, lack of payment, and lack of chocolate. Kirsty Patterson, featured in this infamous photo, explained that she had to ration jelly beans to make sure every child could get at least some candy.
Tried it on and we were all just laughing. I was like contemplating, do I just walk out this? This is just too much. Like, I can't deal with this. And then what happened is the other actors were amazing and I didn't want to let them down, but then I started seeing the kids coming in and they were all dressed up and they were so cute. And I just didn't want to let them down, honestly. I just didn't, so...
There is currently no word on what will come of Cole or if the parents and actors will be given retribution from their experience. But for SUTV Entertainment, I'm Adam Bean.